This is Taz. I eTR'd Maidae a few days ago. I've been trying to make this video of a quick Zerg he learns to dust. But I had some problems with the sound. So this is my third attempt to make this video now. Hopefully the sound records this time. I went to pick up the remnants. There we go. Seems like I couldn't hear anything. Were they talking?
In the center of this room stands a blood-stained altar.
Knockdown's driving me crazy. Well, I can knock them down too.
Scuff marks around the bookshelf on the right, as if it had been moved.
I want the remnant. Onwards.
The novice who accompanied Nolan lies on the ground in the hallway ahead.
Ooh, chest.
As the path leads down, it begins to look more like a dark and sinister temple, and less like an empty warehouse. A dank chill pervades the lower level. The clink and creak of hardened steel echoes from the corridor ahead. A woman's voice drifts up from somewhere below. She speaks Noman's name, and the Inquisitor himself replies.
This is the waiting bit.
The Silver Flame has caused enough trouble. Soon nothing I can say will throw them off the scent. No, you will stay here and see that no one gets by. I will go below and assist our guests.
As you can see, I'm focusing on the boss and using my AoE cleaves. Or, yeah, sort of. To take out the others. Just because many of these bosses are casters, so if I focus on the trash, the boss will be attacking me the whole time, and it's just easier if I focus on the boss. Need a little bit of SP for heals. Not shrining, because my FOM pot is on timer, I don't want to wait a few seconds for it.
Kill this filth.
No poop. I'm ready for you. So I thought. I must remember to buy more poison pots. This is my tomb, by the way.